She's not even real for me anymore. I bet that's the same way for her. I bet she just has these two imaginary kids that she made up.
I can't wait. Let's go. We can get a whole list going today. I don't want to stop today. Let's just go. I want everything. I want to just start off on the right foot,
all right.
You know?
Anything you want.
Anything I want. This is going to be good.
It is.
Holy fuck!
We still don't have gloves.
We don't own gloves. If we had gloves, we would have used gloves for the first guy. Okay? Get off my back about the gloves.
Okay, just dig.
Gloves don't make a perfect crime.
Don't you need to use the restroom?
I have to use the restroom.
I'm gonna join her.
All right. How are you? You're doing good.
That was so awkward.
Yeah, it was really awkward. But it's not our fault. It's not our job to fill the silence just because their family's fucked up. That's on them.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. You're the best thing that ever happened to him, okay? I'm gonna take a dump. I'll meet you downstairs.
Okay.
I'm a fat, tasty Humie. I have no sense of smell. Let's all eat a cow.
Now, if you could,
love cheese and religion. Our laws will keep us safe.
Shall I prove it? In more intimate ways. A string of kisses down your spine, perhaps. One hand in the small of your back. The other at your navel to steady you.